today we are blessed to have a wonderful man of God in this house. When I heard about this man of God, I was in secondary school. I was a young 18, 19-year-old man. But today, I am blessed to be a grown-up man, and this man is still blessed to be who he is.
Yeah.
Today, ladies and gentlemen, with all respect to his fame, to his calling, to his glory, to his miracle, ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you Opanin Kwadwo Kyere. Please give a clap of faith unto our Father. Give a clap of faith unto our Father. Make a joyful noise unto our Father, Opanin Kwadwo Kyere. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I can hear your noise. 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 Ladies and gentlemen, you may take your seat as my father talks and pay attention to me that trust in this.
Whoever prepared this thing should have noticed that some of us will come here.
Oh, sorry, but close his eyes, Abby, we don't throw songs in the penny for all the NCA.
He said he's not sure, but
he's runabout.
Today is Mother's Day, and I want to preach a very simple sermon. How to live with people is a theme for today. How to live with people, how to enjoy people.
How to live peacefully with people is what I am discussing today.
Whether you like it or not,
however you like life, whether you like it or not, no matter how rich or poor you are, you must understand that you are going to meet with people in your life. If you live in America, whether you like it or not, you will exist with a white person because you are living in America.
The whole world over, discrimination works in two directions. It all depends on your attitude towards me and my attitude towards you. Romans chapter 12, St. Paul's letter to the Romans, chapter number 12. I begin to read from verse number 9. I begin to read from verse number 9 in our language. She.
May I read from Romans 12:9? Oh, she.
Mom, many a time I'm proud to when she look at me, I'm a tap up at home. As it's written, sir. Oh, do me, I'm a man who's out of me. Which is the mention of a man who's a witch.
What he's saying is that about Romans 12, verse 9, is saying that there is no need for fakery. If you love me, let me know. If you hate me, let me know. You should love yourself with one accord and with one love.
That means accord, due respect to that person. You may be much didn't hold an American passport, he's yet to regularize his stay in America. Accord him all the respect, and he in turn will also accord you the due respect.
Ebi ano wo sami ni bi minisi katse wa interest and unti wu no me ana wu no me tena iti ti bi ano fa odoma me fo ogu ma me na ni fi ma.
Ayapa.
Good.
Mama me ni 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 da sum aho hi amon top was. Ongura pa ko mu a. Mama ho tin fo hi ni mo bi mama ho ya ho ma bi. Munsira wo mu atamo munsira amon no me wo. Bless those who bless you, persecute you. Bless those who are cruel in their attitude towards you. Bless those who make life uncomfortable for you. Never curse them. Never wish anybody dead in order to secure your peace of mind. Anytime your heart goes out to wish somebody dead, you must be practicing witchcraft.
When is this old lady going to die for me to find peace? If you are wishing your mother-in-law to die, she has no plans to die now.
That's right.
Amen.
When you are in your bro. Money and anything for me, nobody has to fool. So rejoice with people who are rejoicing and weep with those who are weeping. Now, listen, it doesn't take any effort to weep with people who are weeping.
Oh, see, and yes, and yet the ma will be said, will be so little.
But it takes a lot of spiritual, moral, and physical effort to rejoice with people who are rejoicing, especially in an area where you yourself haven't been too successful to date.
I have been married for 10 years without a child. A lady just married a year ago. She has twins. How do I go and excitedly share the joy with her? That shows me as a Christian.
Jealousy. Witchcraft is the elder brother of jealousy.
If you are too jealous, you end up becoming a wizard or a witch.
That's right.
Amen.
Jesus Christ and tea.
Amen.
God bless you all. Amen. Don't think you are too wise.
Don't overestimate yourself. Never put yourself so high. Everybody who comes your way, you look down upon them.
Don't compensate evil for evil.
Repay no man evil for evil. Cheat for tat is a fair game. It's only a fair game to those who don't care for religion, who don't care for Bible. Bible says forgive and even go ahead to forget.
I say, and yes, I would be able to say, Fachano, now my rain soon fee.
That's right. Oh dear. Verse number 18. Say bit to me. Mofamu dear. Money nipping your aunt and some gym.
The Bible says if you can, we should be at peace with all men.
If possible, as far as it depends on you, live at peace with everyone.
Say by yanka yenina yeni nipping your aunt and so as some gym.
Can say nipping your Hey, Jameson, Nipenya. What's the back and home? Yeah, what matters it? What's the back and home now and come home? I saw could have worked home. A Kumaka home. Spanish supervisor, no, our Titi, or no, come home. When Nipenya and Tanasum, Jim.
We should be at peace with all men.
The rich should be able to live at peace with the poor. The learned, you hold a PhD, but as long as you choose to worship with us here in this auditorium, learn to live at peace with those of us who hold just a little above the elementary school.
When you are there, Maudi, I can rest in peace. I beg you, but Ubaha, but I want to say, Nani, you know, I'm so mum.
Yeah, then you may say,
Amen.
Oka brofo amframan fem kanka I'm addressing the youth. Oka brofo wo de wo mene amframan kora wa wa wa. Wo ba men si yi ne brofo ma ko ma ko ma.
Some of you speak English and use big words, uhundios, horindios. But you should understand that there are some of us in the church who don't understand the language you speak as much as you fly. So we should all be at peace with one another.
The married people among you, I love the balance the bishop chipped in. And can say, today is supposed to be Mother's Day, but he regards it as Women's Day.
I am the son of Kasawan, can say, nay, a bad time, but can say, nay, a man in our head. The married should learn to exist with the unmarried. It is not because your nose is long, that is why you are married.
Mrs. Fonibi,
some of the married are very stubborn people.
I can't hold a women's ministry, no. Some women will never want to join.
One of the reasons why that woman don't want to join the women's fellowship is because she's not married, but the married are too loud.
God have mercy.
Amen.
Oh, amen. Oh.
Amen. Oh.
Shall we take a personal vow today? When the Bible says, if possible, as far as it depends on you, live at peace with everyone. When you chini kasana can say submit to me, are you mame? Oba home wadin kakrani ntin tamwa wejai. And yes, sana de anachre. What say? Modi biara abebo jeso.
Say this after me.
Fesu koko. Modi biara abebo.
Put your hand on your chest, please.
Amasumriaba menini pentem. Sehuhiya samia kwasiempa. Sehuhiya samia doma tme nipeniti eti amesumpa. Divine yame. Sahumbra siebi wa bebiya. Amen.
Please put on your chest and say amen.
Amen.
I will not allow any man to come and something around me.
Throw his weight upon me and yes. Bluff me.
Yes.
This is America. I know my rights. And woman is supreme.
Me nim say man is sin bibia anti America. Me ma be me bia mbabo mi if you had allowed any man into your life, you would have been married long time ago. If you had allowed not that.
You have three children by three different men.
Yes.
Because you simply can't stand a man. Jesus Christ and T. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, are you with me?
Yes.
Have you ever watched a military match?
When we say a soldier for air two woman nine air match,
the shorter ones like me take the lead, and the bishop kind of men keep the rear.
Yeah, a soldier for two woman nine air in ten chan for woman to send me a mijina hey,
Mexican yet, yeti me a kuru kuru wa. Amen.
They're cute.
She no tietia and your complimentary. Papa tietia via missia. No. Mammy yet tietia may occur.
Cute.
Oh,
cute.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you with me, people?
Yes.
May the shorter ones keep the lead the match and the tall people keep the rear.
Cute for no edicana, a for no so attentive for no so dear.
So to Samia, you consciously stretch to your limit.
So oh yeah, to Samia, oh 29 hours out in Muye.
I've been once attending for no, so as well, yes, sir. As well, yes, sir. So I'm also training them one. Match in a day, and I ye.
If the tall ones who also throw their leg like the cute ones,
not confusion.
Enti kachi kasa tema tema jemeso jemeso
tema
jidin nipa ho kachi ro nuanse ya adwene nipa.
It says be compassionate in your life.
Yadi ahobata and yadi amamfo beka.
People say that do what pleases you, not what people will say.
Can't you answer? You're the humbleton, you're the amount for Becca, and yet Christo Nikasa. Can't you understand? Yet Christo Nikasa.
It is not gospel
any
for you.
Any committed Christian wouldn't want to please himself all the time. You'll always want to be sympathetic to the other person. Before you take a decision, think of the repercussions. How does it affect the other person out there? Especially if you're married people, you don't take decisions all by yourself. Unilateral decision. How it affects your wife and children, you can't be bothered.
The reason why so many marriages are breaking up because people marry and they take unilateral decisions without consulting their married partners.
Bless you.
Amen.
Christopher with your
amen.
Oh, when I'm saying dear to me, independent.
You know why you cannot exist with people?
Of Zampera Sobra.
Please rise up. Pastor Dauda, yeah,
your name
up.
Again? Pastor
Dauda.
Oh, great. Pastor Dauda. Relax. I don't kill people.
And throw me, my master, me be cool.
Ekura to me, oh, ekura to me, ekuru Adam and Hena no pe. There's a septic sore, right on my upper lip.
Ekuru to Manusuko.
Well, not dear. He also has a sore. Luckily for him, his sore is right at the heel. Pastor Dauda, walk ahead of me through the aisle. Go ahead of me. You go, 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 go. Pastor Dauda.
Pastor Dada, you are going too much. No, turn on. Look.
Your soul smells too bad. I'm asking the audience, are you with me?
Yes.
Where is my soul? Right on my upper lip. Where is his soul? Moreover, there's a big gap between us. Can you notice his position? So if any sore should smell so bad in my nostrils, which of them? Mine or his? Mine or his?
Udiechia uhinano. Wan shanka. Honyongu dia onamu watu wana na udawa nubiebe wana kase ni kuro tubona diechia uhinano no. I don't need too far uhinamu nyo onyongu wadie.
You know, that's why you can't live with people.
Mm.
Or that's any beer, Yamia Bonabe, we are saying Hobanka cra. The Nippabi, we are seer. Nehine and two are no anchors and a hompampine. So he goes about nosing. You're too critical.
You won't go for me while we ask you,
sit down, Pastor.
Praise the Lord. On your quantia, Namo, no chess on your quantia bomb, but to be our one idiot.
Nobody here is an angel.
When I'm sure about for be any had there. You know, if there is no angel here,
you have
a smell like a smell.
If I'm
too.
Able to tolerate you,
submit me no one.
If I'm able to accommodate you,
submit me no one until there.
Why can't you do the same?
I didn't know who's on to me. You're not yet until boom.
I said today, yeah. You've set yourself as a standard. Anybody who doesn't measure up is wrong.
What done who judge? Obi bia ya ibia office and who asem, but obi anso who asem.
And you're correct. That's super intense. Setna nomfino.
The reason why we are not fitted in life is because we're always judging others.
Nyameti anso fubra ubra.
Amen.
Jesus Christ nti. Amen.
Amen.
If I ever become president of Ghana, I will institute a national award. A national award.
If somebody do good, I will compensate them and reward them.
And what it means If a couple celebrates their 50th wedding anniversary, they will be entitled to a big, big national award. Well, if there's a couple here who've celebrated their 50th wedding anniversary, would you stand to your
feet?
It doesn't take much effort to live like boyfriend, girlfriend, but it takes a lot of physical and emotional and spiritual energy to live with the same woman for 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 years.
See, I can't see a dream plan there, but
every fool bet me a dream plan.
Now,
what do you mean? Wouldn't you
marry? If your mind is not deep and you are not matured, you cannot marry.
So, if you are here, 40 years. I'm at this about 40.
50, nobody. Please, if you are here, 40, you have 40. For 40 years.
Hey,
40 bro. Years. Hey, 40 bro, years. Bro, bro, oh, come, please, come. 40 years.
You've been married for 40 years.
47.
For 47 years, and you? 43 and 42. So I'm Megan Wohona.
Yes.
I'm Megan Ho. Hey.
Hey. Yes.
Hey. Papa, my one CD. Why?
Please bring my CDs.
47, you know, man, three different.
The 47, I am rewarding national award. This is divine award.
These are good examples. So we'll be at 47 years.
If somebody has been able to live with one man for 47 years,
it's a great achievement.
Why are
they pa? 40 no kura che will be waha. 7 no aka no kura.
For somebody here, if I take out the 40, just the 7 alone is gonna be
7 no kura yeah, problem.
Yes.
So to ha. None to many bear man sinesso, wouldn't to many bear sinesso. We do our home fetchy. Many a man, even know. Many a man, even know. When you wear about Kwajana, you wear about Kwajanoa. Consider wouldn't you answer? My man, you now be in a chair. Consider no.
Please, if you are here and you can't tolerate a man or a woman in your life. You think you are handsome, so he said, I don't need any woman to live with me. You go here and you have a child with this, you have a child with that. If you want to live long, you must understand that you must be selective of women so you can live long.
I want to challenge somebody here in this auditorium. You're not yet 40 years old, but you've divorced two women already.
And
you are into your third marriage and you want to convince me. You want to me to agree with you that you've been unlucky. You've been simply unlucky not to have come by good women.
Yes,
I put it to you that there's something drastically wrong about you.
Oh, branch when you knew baby, where do you say they are nice? They say, what worry a mommy and son? Oh, they also manning and on yeah, me pass me can't see when him say who should ya checking up.
Jesus Christ and say amen.
Amen.
Abusi yan for more. Se nipa da sane ni nipa betena masomdwe aba.
If we can exist peacefully.
Jitum na de yesa. Nipa hia na yonko nipa.
Believe and accept that it is necessary for us to exist together.
Nobody on planet Earth is self-sufficient.
Amen.
By all means, you will need the services of a fellow human being. You may be holding $10,000 in your pocket, but this step has to be taken. It doesn't take money, it takes a fellow human being to help you out.
Anybody was Tell a fellow that if I need you in my life. Please tell somebody we need ourselves. Grab somebody by the hand and tell the person, I need you. If your husband is here or your wife, please get up and go to your wife and tell him I need you. Get up and go to your husband and tell him I need you. Oh, please, if you know you don't need your husband or wife, don't go. Yes, yes. Papa, you are there, Papa, you are there. Hey! 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 I told lie. Yes, yes. Yes.
Oh,
if you are here and you are single and you are getting anxious, forgive and forget.
Amen.
Yeah.
Osofu hia safo mano, asafo manso hia osofu. Correct.
The congregation needs the pastor. The pastor also needs the congregation.
Let the church respond in English now. Everybody needs somebody.
Everybody needs somebody.
Somewhere.
Somewhere.
Somehow.
Somehow.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Mommy and America for brother. Everybody needs somebody.
Everybody needs somebody.
Somewhere. Somehow.
Yeah, somehow.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
America need be a couple of words.
If Americans are speaking English, they speak from their nose. Please speak from your nose. Every man needs somebody. Need you.
Somehow. Sometimes.
Sometimes. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. And you are not sick now. So you have no need for a doctor. You have no use for a nurse. A time is coming when you know the worth of a nurse. The worth of medical science. Everybody needs somebody.
If you are seeing Obi here, Obi,
or can say it now.
Your car has never broken down before, right?
The car broke before. You can't teach it one day and can't win your mobile.
If it's just English alone, just to speak.
But you have very little or no knowledge of automobile engineering. And your car breaks down.
But your car say you need more.
You need the services of a mechanic.
Today, believe that everybody needs somebody. Sometimes some don't believe that. They know that we need one another, but some are just, they have attitude. They cannot exist with others.
They have attitude indeed.
Yeah.
So snobbish and touchy. Don't touch me. You don't belong to my class.
Who are you? Ask somebody who are me.
Alexander the Great had a clown at his palace, who continually reminded him, Alexander, you mortal. Alexander, remember, you mortal. Alexander the Great conquered the then world, the entire world, but he died.
Oh, you need to say, you are trying to see a friend, Alexander. Oh, gee, we are singing an answer. He said, oh, wolf,
what a way, ube.
Let me tell you something. One day, somewhere, somehow, you will die. If your kokoti is coming, and it's coming, just cancel the coming.
Now, hear me say, it's not by might, it's not by power, by my spirit, says. Everybody.